May the Institute's fall be a lesson to anyone who'd risk tampering with our humanity.